What's going on, family? We got the Top Dog here with another edition of the Listening Room. We got some Denise Williams going on for you today. You see the real playing that's in the left side of the screen. I just picked that up a couple of days ago. Got it for a good price. Absolutely nothing wrong with it. It's actually in mint condition. I forgot the nomenclature though. Let me take a look real quick. Okay, it's an Akai GX255. That's not the one that's actually playing though. I'm actually running off the MacBook Pro. I got all the systems turned on just to run a little power to it for a little bit. It's actually been a while since I've really done anything with my equipment. I made a tape the other day. I was telling you about the Reebok A791 record player that I got. Man, that thing is so nice. Let me switch over to another picture here. This one is a little darker, but it just gives you another side of the room. And I actually have 10 reel-to-reels back in here again. This room's getting a little crowded, because I still have the one I told you about, I guess, what was it, 2 or 3 weeks ago? The PIAC A4300SX. I got that one for a couple hundred bucks, and man, that I had to make one adjustment to the reel table. Other than that, that thing has been perfect also. And you see jamming on there. I'll give you another view of the room. You can see that 4300SX to my right there, and in this frame, and the computer that you see right up above my head, that's the iMac that I'm playing off of. I had to move it up there because I ran out of room, and I wanted to get the 4300 on the table here, so had to move the iMac up a little bit, make a few adjustments with the camera. It's sort of hard to get used to this because I have the camera sitting a little higher than I normally have it for the, let me go back to the main webcam. And this is the view that I'm talking about. I had it all the way up on top of the iMac, but that was too high. So I have it sitting on top of the 4300SX. So most of the time it's going to look like I'm looking up, which I am doing because I'm looking at the computer screen to see which one I want to go to next. I'm going to give you one of the shared screens there. That's got all four of the cameras going. And put myself in the middle there. There we go. But I haven't used this view in quite a long time. All right, shoot, my jam coming on now. I love this one. So I'm called Free by Denise Williams. And I've always loved this song. I had a neighbor, her name is Pat. And this was in Okinawa, Japan. And I swear Pat sounded just like Denise Williams when she would sing this song. I mean, that girl could sing. I'm talking about Pat. She could sing. Easy. Sing it, Niecy. Potion for love. Now, I'm gonna stop with the singing. I can't sing anymore. I used to be able to blow a little bit. got a little old and decrepit now. I can't do it the way I used to do it. Transition over to another view here for a little bit. But not doing anything today. It's 4th of July. It's what? A little after 2 in the afternoon. Not doing any barbecuing today. I went out to a place called the Swinging Swine and picked up some barbecue. So I have a little bit of that later on. Once I leave out of here, go look at a little TV. That'll be about it. But didn't do much today. Went out to the cemetery. Of course, it's my mom's birthday, so I took her flowers out there to her. And that's actually all I had planned to do today. I'll go back to this view. I really like this view because it's got the showing the front of the system. I got it a little high, so it's not getting any everything on the from the stereo racks there. It's missing the bottom pieces, but it still looks good. Just showing what, 5 reel to reels in that picture. But like I said, I got 10 of them back in here again, and that's about all I can put in here, unless I want to start putting them on the floor. But I guess I could do that too, get some little bitty stands to set them on down there on the floor, make room for another 4 or 5 reel to reels. What do you think? I'm just joking. I don't think I'll be trying to do that. I still have one out in the dining room. It's a Sony TC850. And that one's gonna stay out there. There's really no room. Plus I have the Kenwood Model 11G receiver out there. And I have that one hooked to that with some B&W speakers. It sounds pretty good. I had gave my JBL L96s to a buddy of mine, Vance. He rebuilds and sells vintage gear, and I had originally bought them from him. Right, had him take those back over to the shop to sell for me. If they don't sell eventually, I just bring them back over and hook them up to that Kenwood. So, you know, ain't no biggie. Because I don't buy any of this gear to turn around and sell anyway. You know, I mainly get it for my enjoyment. I just love having all this vintage gear. Let me see where I want to go to now. Transition back over to this view. But anyway, family, just wanted to make a quick video, mainly to tell about the last edition that I got, which is the reel-to-reel to the left of the screen there. So like I said, I got 10 of them in here now. I think that's enough for right now. So I'm going to go ahead and get off of here. I want everybody to have a very good 4th of July. Until the next time you see me, you got the Top Dog, and he's out of here. If I can stop the recording with this button.